drivers behind the lines. 3, 2, 1, go!
And we are off in qualification round number 28. A lot of movement here early. A couple game pieces scored for red, a couple for blue. To all three robots for blue moving their way into the midfield. 1208 wants to dance a little bit here at the end of autonomous mode. 1288 positioned to grab some game pieces for red. Score here as we start teleoperative mode is 1810 advantage for red. 1288 already over in their substation to grab what looks like a cone from their human player. 2062 over here for blue, scoring cones at will to plug them into their grid and power up the score for their alliance. 7117 carefully and precisely makes their way around their charging station and pops a cube into the high zone of their competition grid. They already have two game pieces scored, and blue has one. Meanwhile, back in the midfield, big collision between two red robots as they go opposite ways on the field. 1288 brings another cone on into their team's scoring grid and will have it placed shortly. Back in the middle, Team Core, 2062 and 7117 are jockeying for game pieces in the midfield. 2978 says, hey, I want to help too, and looks to be trying to grab cones out of the midfield as well to help the Blue Alliance. We have about 70 seconds left in this one, everyone, and the score is 28-18 advantage to the Red Alliance. Oh, 38 now. 38-18 Red Alliance with 1 minute left. Two red robots swerving their way on into the loading zone. Core gets a little tipsy, swings back and forth, pops a cone in, and looks to score it in their low zone. Meanwhile, back over for Red, 63-91. Boom! Easily puts that cube up into the high zone of their outer grid. As we approach the end game here, 35 seconds of the match, 71-17 is well prepared, already docked and engaged to the red charging station. Meanwhile, back over here for blue, all three robots in the community working feverishly to score game pieces into their grid. Two robots are making their way up onto the charging station, blue with 15 seconds left. Two robots also attempting to do the same. Oh no, three robots attempting to do the same over here on the red side of the field with 10 seconds left in the match. Score is 45-34 advantage to the Red Alliance as they look to do a triple dock. Will they get through with 1 second left? Oh, they just barely miss it. Looks like with a score of 63-56. Two ranking points have been assigned to the Red Alliance. Neither team was able to grab the requirements needed for additional ranking points. Team 71-17 moves up to 16, 63-91.